What an Irish whip.
He's first into that turnbuckle.
What other kind of whip would you give to Sheamus? A Scottish whip? A Welsh whip?
He even does look like Alfred Hitchcock, doesn't he?
Thanks, King. Better than Ralph Grant. Oh! Oh, look at Sheamus. Core strength from the United States champ. Top. Whoa. Oh, and an uppercut! Cesaro for the champ! Is it enough to win Sheamus away? And he just stays in it.
Wow.
Maybe just on instinct alone, Cesaro thought he had Sheamus. Watch this, King.
Oh, man! That was absolutely amazing. Maybe even more amazing was how Sheamus was able to kick out after that massive uppercut. Look at that face.
What is he doing?
I don't know.
His chins were jiggling.
He's collecting chins.
Deciding Shakespeare. Big Shakespeare buff.
Said it before, he's got a face only a fist could love.
I could be the greatest manager of all time, guys. That is the guy who his client defeated the Undertaker streak, in case you didn't know it. And his client that's in the ring won the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal.
Oh, and he plants Cesaro. Is that enough to put Cesaro away? Did he get him? No, 2.5.
Oh, Heyman springs into action. Look out.
Very nimble for his size.
Oh, wait a minute. Are you kidding
There's
me?
Your shot, Sheamus. There's your shot.
I thought Heyman was going to get physical.
Look at Cesaro. German suplex from behind. Cesaro steals one thanks to Heyman.
Cesaro.
Are you kidding me? Paul Heyman comes out of his coat like he's going to go to some physicality with Sheamus himself.
You never know. Paul Heyman is known as an old hammer and tongs guy.
Hammer and tongs?
His old reputation from the hood.
Well, anyhow, Paul Heyman's distraction allows Cesaro to pick up the win, and I think Sheamus knows Cesaro pulled one over on him tonight.
Yeah, you're right. Look at the props.
Congratulations, Paul.
Forget about it ever.